This is Grand Canyon, the noon time, which is probably not the best time when this was filmed. Around noon time, near Hotel El Tori, this is a trail in the bottom of the canyon. This is another view. Yeah, see, there are some areas. These are Indian art, meaning North American Indian, displayed the showcase. They use more of the geometric figures, the combination of color, but beautifully made. These are some of the jewelry made of sterling silver, some turquoise. This is another miracle made by nature. Another view of the same thing. What you hear is a natural wind. Another view. With the evening, the view changes, with some of these showing a shadow. And some people are able to walk down and get a closer view of the spectacular beauty of nature. This is the Grand Canyon village, and one can trace the trail as it comes along. Where people can hike, or a mule ride can take one all the way to the canyon. And there is an Indian garden period. The view as sunset approaches, spectacular, with light and shade. This is again Grand Canyon village, various lodging facilities. It is pretty steep. From those trails, as one can see, it dips way, way deep. the sun, and one can see a mine shaft. This is the mine shaft.
But that's the first time I've actually seen the Colorado River.
See, you know, the structures.
Is that a, that can't be a ladder.
It looked like it was, you know, like the little thing that the guy.
Another spectacular view as the evening is approaching. This is the Colorado River.
It's amazing, everything appears to be kind of the same height.
All these from the Maricopa Point. Another view as the sunset nears. That is the Hopi Point where I will be photographing from for the sunset. Supposed to be the most ideal spot. The way to relax is to read some sign and to sit on the bench. Not a paved one. This is where people walk and people are waiting to watch the sunset at the very edge. There are different flora and fauna in the canyon. The fauna, reptiles, including some lizards, are more common. Plants, pine, and one of these I am photographing is what you see around. July 4th in Grand Canyon has blue, white rocks, blue sky, and redness on the canyon. And people are all waiting to see the sunset. And they are going to have a spectacular display of colors without any pollution. This is the sunset. I don't say that. One won't know the difference between sunset and sunrise. Lower end is the Colorado River. As the sun is setting, more beautiful colors are visible. Waiting for the sunrise to arrive. People do get up early to catch this beauty of Mother Nature. The sun is still behind the ground level. Just trying to come up. Some more time passed, still waiting. But the beauty is not going to be there as there are no clouds. Colors are not going to be as bright. Still getting closer. Thank you. As the morning sun is falling on the rocks, the beauty of the Grand Canyon lights up.
Did you get this security very soon? See, this is nice. Are you taking the picture of this?
Yeah. The shiny thing is
I got that little canyon there, but then it stopped.
Okay.
That's a good enough picture anyway. Mom, here, look.
These are some wildflowers along the roadside. This is a mule. Mule rides are pretty popular. Some are pretty steep where I am looking down, just to get the feel of it. Fortunately, no mule came on my way. Another height, another view of this beautiful canyon. Another plant under some of these trees, and fine have the appearance of bonsai, which is biological in that with a limited supply of nutrition including water and the weather condition, they grow shorter. It's very steep there. Mm-hmm. 1 second, I'm just will be done. Someone that's very steep. There is Vishnu temple, Krishna shrine and Rama shrine. And to look at it, the one I'm pointing out is the Vishnu shrine. Krishna and Rama is hard to make out. Vishnu's shrine is in the background, rather Vishnu temple. From fauna, one can see the gradual increase of it as it stays more and more green. This is seen only on one side, possibly due to more water and cooler temperature. this is grand viewpoint. Down there is Colorado River, which in 1540 the Spanish were the first to visit. They thought it's much shorter, but the Native American Indians show them it's about 300 feet wide, at least in some parts.
Yeehaw!
Colorado River.
Oh, he's out. He's well past. Okay, yeah, you watch.
There's boat two coming.
Yeah, going the same way they go over to the...
Second boat is two.
This is the closest view ever. It is the layers of the earth. Probably extending. This is the desert view of the canyon.
Let me look. You can't move. You can move it up and down. You can still look.
Colorado River is more clearly visible. Obviously some Indian reservations were here. Right Angel Trail. This is Mojave Point. Again, this is from Mojave Point. The evening. This is again the Mojave Point. View from the Mojave Point with the Colorado River in the evening. This is a lizard. This is the closer view of the Grand Canyon village. The morning sun creating different shadows. I got it. Yeah, got it perfect. Squirrel is I don't know what bird is this. this guy here, he was just about 3 feet away from me. Despite the enormous effort by national parks to avoid pollution, people still throw things. Cactus, but not in the wild. These are squirrels who are sightseeing, must be tourists. This is at the bottom of the Bright Angel Trail with some housing and trees. Trail as it passes through the rock.
They're not horns, they're not antlers, they don't shed.
Mountain sheep.
In fact, she might be the first. I'd be
just standing outside of the arch that I just passed through. Are they harmful? Because of the horn, can they attack people?
Yes and no. They don't. They're usually more into avoiding people than approaching them. But if they feel threatened, for example, we had someone doing a walk once where he ran into a monkey.
Oh, so she's trying to get back. She's fucking over.
I don't think she just
walked. She doesn't look like a llama. She's going to sit right here for me.
The faces are beautiful. Well, hello there, pretty one.
I just went down the Bright Angel Trail for a short distance. And this is more luckier ones. They almost made it down. This is a lizard. These are some Indian paintings. Some more of Indian paintings. These are probably prehistoric.